lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. Expectation is also very, very high, and these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin, and begin it will any second now. This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. It's an untidy challenge, free kick given. Taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. He'll have a dip! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that. Short.
That intervention was very necessary. Plays it out to the wing. Going through. He's had a go!
Yeah.
He's on his way. There's no flag. Is it in?
Yeah.
And he's there to cut it out.
Yeah.
Over to the left. And he's straight offside. Yeah, he was off. Ever so slightly, but he was off. Just coming up to the 30-minute mark. Still goalless. He's played him through. He's through. Now is he in? Good challenge. He just stood firm. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
Yeah, that's a good spot and a good call.
Down the right. Where could this lead? Dicks one in. He's got away. Going for goal! A skipper's goal!
Well, look, captains so often feel a greater responsibility to come up with something a little extra, especially approaching the break. He knew of the significance in striking before it. The dressing room moods now will be very, very different.
about that, Trim Beglin?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
That's it! It's there! Liverpool are all square.
That is a fine goal. Really efficiently done.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you'll take back again.
That'll be the final action of the first half.
Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each.
How's the first half compared with your expectation?
Well, we thought this would be close, Peter, and it's proving us right so far. They're well matched, and it presents a fascinating battle of wits to see who'll emerge on top or otherwise.
Liverpool head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each, and the game right on edge.
Already up and running for the second half. Changes made by neither side from what we understand. He's left his man. Pumps it into the area. It's gone a long way up and away. Forward it goes. Chance to shoot. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Well, they can break here. He's got away. There's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Yeah, that's tough defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. He had in mind. Getting the better of it, and he has been fouled there. Out to the left it goes. And that's been levered clear.
Liverpool are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Cleared without complication.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
For a few more moments. Get through it.
back again. He's gone for it! They've scored! Two to the good! They have breathing space! Well, that always looked the likely outcome. Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier. Two up. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Liverpool have done it in dramatic fashion. A massive test of character, and they passed it with flying colours. A truly outstanding